The purpose is to relax, to let go, to go within, where we're made inside, to find you, your own God, your own power. It's not difficult to get inside, but it does take practice and effort. Turn your hands up, get yourself a fairly decent, comfortable posture. With music, you let the music in. That's all you do. You don't have to concentrate on it or listen to it or hear it. Just let it happen. Nothing scary inside except the unknown. And once you find out who you are inside, then there's nothing to fear. Chant Om, bring the sound up to your forehead instead of your throat. By closing the M and moving the sound up with your attention, that's all you do. The M rings in the cranium area. So you're going to bring Om up to the temple of God, which is the head. Keeping your attention focused inside. Closing the Om quickly, bringing it up towards the third eye between the eyebrows, just by lifting your attention. Take a deep breath. Again. same thing with the Tao. Bring it up towards the third eye, midpoint in the brain. Feel the vibration of Tao in the cranium. Take a deep breath. Tao, Tao. exact center of your brain, where the apex of the Christ ganglionic center is. Just your attention. If your eyes follow, that's fine. Just bring your attention up to the very top of your head inside. Hold your attention at the very apex, the top of your inner brain. I live, move, and have my being in God. Again.
I live, move, and have my being in God.
Again.
I live, move, and have my being in God.
Again.
I live, move, and have my being in God.
Yeah. I think with the mind of God, and all my thoughts are working together.
I think with the mind of God, and all my thoughts are perfect.
Again.
I think with the mind of God, and all my thoughts are perfect.
Again.
I think with the mind of God, and all my thoughts are perfect.
Again.
I think with the mind of God, and all my thoughts are perfect.
Power, and so it is.
Love, peace, and power, and so it is.